Hi, welcome to a tour or a visit with Hoya AFF picta. It's a plant I've had for around 4 years, and I've had to start this plant over a number of times. I first started growing this plant as a hanging basket, and I managed to get it to bloom at about 2 years of age, and then right after that I overwatered it and killed it. It is a plant that's very sensitive to overwatering. I've finally been able to get this plant to grow and take off, and now it's covered with pentacles, and the growth is as good as I've ever had it on this plant. So I wanted to record this for posterity in case I kill it again. But there's at least 7 or 8 pentacles on this plant, multiple buds. I don't think you're going to find a plant like this that's going to look much better. Here's a set, a couple sets of buds. Very hard to get these things into focus because they're so darn small. I wish I could give you a secret to growing this plant. I think it might do well in semi-hydro, although this plant is not growing that way. It's in an extremely small pot that I have in this clay pot so that it won't topple over. The plant finally took off this summer in the greenhouse, and I put it in my basement grow tent where it was extremely cool, to the point where the buds started to drop off. So I moved it out of there and put it into my really warm plant room grow tent, where the temperatures are probably around 84 almost constantly day and night, and the thing just started to go insane with growth. All the buds came back that had fallen off previously. I've had multiple blooms. It's just an outstanding plant when it's grown well. Just keep turning this plant for a little bit, give you a full appreciation. Thought I would record this for posterity because I'm pretty certain I will never be able to grow this plant this well again, and I wanted to have a record of it.